things and more. I know a dollar goes from hand to hand, but before I let you go from man to man, I'd rather drink money water, sleep out in my mother's altar. I work for you like a Georgian mule. My friends all laughed, but I'll be a fool. Your kisses are sweet as can be, but before I let you make a fool out of me, I'd rather drink money water. You don't know how to be on the square. I have your fun, baby, if you must. But before I have a woman that I cannot trust, I'm gonna drink what I want to sleep in the hollow. Support of the arts is very essential for the legacy of our children. Supporting our children is a capsule for our future.
when you support the children and you enable them to dance, do music, and act, you give them self-esteem, empowerment. This generation doesn't even know most of them who Josephine Baker is. Most of you are so insulted with Beyonce. We love Beyonce, but Josephine Baker was the first. She was an international sensation. And she went around the world and she changed the world in political, social, and economical facet. So that's what we're saying in Skin. We need your support. We're growing and we will continue to grow. And when we ask for you to come to the next show, we would love for you to just keep up with our shows and not have to take so long to say, oh, let me think I can buy a ticket because you know you're gonna get a show. And that you do know. Did you feel like we went to Broadway theater tonight? Yeah. Thank you, baby boy. Yes. Yes. So we are going to end this night with the beautiful dance company of Skin. But I want to give one more minute. I have to take this time out. These times creep up so quickly as we prepare for the season. Again, we are also at the Cumberland Theater on July 23rd at the Brooklyn campus of Long Island University. We will have guests as well. We'll be guesting. So come see Skin July 23rd. You can go to our website and log on. And you will have all those tickets and come out because the program will be even different. I will be premiering a new excerpt from my piece, Peacock. So I look for you to be there. So I will introduce my artistic director, my associate director, Natasha Devon Rigby. Give her a hand. Joseph Woodson is our rehearsal director. So I think she's doing a marvelous job. And if you have any youth that need to have the discipline and tutelage under which we direct them, trust me, we put them to work. Okay? Discipline is very important for children these days. Some of you as parents, you have to learn to just say, you know what? Listen to your dance teacher. Ain't, it's no question about it. We just have to listen. You just listen. And that's what gives you the discipline and the arts and the tenacity to endure. I would never made it through the schools, the doors of Juilliard, if I talked back every 5 seconds. That is what your children need to learn, and we will give them that at Skin. And if you don't want it, guess what? It's not a good place to go out there, because a lot of people don't take it. So a lot of you, please, register your children for Skin, and we want to take good care of them, because this program will grow, and we're going to do Peter Pan very soon, and it's going to expand. So I thank you for the evening, and thank you for coming out.